Thanatos and then Deathlord, you and I will go toward Delta 4, but we may split off if they get there first. And if you're able to play, whenever you can get back on, Rask. Deathlord, we're going to take this. You go take center, I'm going to go take this airbase, and I'll holler if there's enemies.
Roger. Charlie 4.
Alright. Proceed with caution.
Yep, one right on center.
Okay. Let me finish down.
Okay.
Alright, spread your damage. Let him hit your back a little bit. Let him hit your arms.
He bailed out to the north. Charlie 5.
Okay. Actually, Rask, join us. Any contacts up there, Spet?
Saltair is bugging out towards the north. Sorry, right. 6. Center captured. I need repairs.
There were 1 to 2 that went north. Okay, roger that, Spat Knots. Alright, Deathlord, we're gonna go, you're gonna go back to main and repair Deathlord. Rask, meet me south at...
6. Outpost lost.
At, Gamma 4. And then,
I got money to send to Spets when he responds.
Okay. Well, sorry about that, Spets. I kind of lost track. Yeah, I can send him a little bit too. Rask, defend Delta 5 and see if there's any enemies there. Spets, that's an air-only base. If you want to fly, knock yourself out, but if you want air ground stuff, you should come down here with me to G4.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems mode.
Alright, Rask. Alright, Rask, sit tight there. Keep an eye out for them. Try to make sure nothing comes from the bridge or from the way that you just came. And if they do, just haul ass out. We'll come up to support center in a minute.
I'm headed back to middle.
Map destroyed.
Rash just died on center.
Outpost captured.
Yep. Well, wait for me to get there.
Roger.
Our goal is primarily to get bases. So if we see not if we see an opening, we're definitely going to have assets. Alright, do you have a road to get up there? Never mind. You're on your own. Detail to Deathlord's position.
Alright,
go get center, guys. Go get center. Tall, if I die, come shoot them down here south. Rask and Deathlord, go get center. Or if we already have center, then I don't know. Prepare for defense of G4. If you're north, take their A6 base. Okay, VTOL, go north and take A6. Watch out for the turrets at B7. Get center Deathlord, and then Rask, spawn at main. Land, see that wall? You're gonna land, There's a couple turrets, there are a couple of places that you can land safely to not have to deal with them. Okay, hang on, Rask, is that you? Alright, never mind, I can't do anything. Rask, we need fast assets. So, maybe like a super upgraded solitaire, or if you want to be the beef, go ahead and be the beef.
Lost.
Alright, once you've captured center, move north. Rask and I will intercept them at center. We'll go after the airfield next. Rask and I will try to defend it if we can. If you see an opportunity, just keep grabbing bases, guys. Basically, I hate to say it, but until we get a little more money, we're trying not to fight.
I got 18k to give.
Hang on to it for now. Alright, Rask, keep our speed up. If they don't come right here at this corner, we're gonna hit them at G4. Ready, Rask. Gonna go into A4. If they don't see me, we'll engage them at A4. At F3, sorry.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Let's go for its arms. To your right. I can. Get in on Proxima. Keep your speed up.
I'm returning to center.
Run, Rask. Get out of here. VTOL, go nuts on their Ryokin at Gamma 4, Deathlord, return to base and get something speedy but upgrade. I'm going to send you some money on your way. They are going to take the airbase and then we are going to try and intercept them at center.
Foxtrot 2, base, under attack.
Rask, Rask, grab beef. Okay, then pull back to A7. We can repair at, there's a VTOL, there's a repair pad in the base at A6. Be able to land easily on it. Deathlord and Rask, team up. You guys are going to be hitting center in about 2 minutes. VTOL pilot, Spetnaz, go get repaired, and then if an opportunity presents itself, go capture one of the southern bases in a few minutes. I am going to go for the F3 base and try to keep them tied down south. They are currently at center, so avoid center. Can't cap. Land at Alpha 6 if you're able. There's a repair pad. Rask, head immediately south. Stop heading towards center. They're all there. Can't do anything about it till Deathlord teams up with you. Too late. Do the best you can, Rask. Betnos, if necessary, go to main base. And fly in to repair. Try and keep them busy for about 45 seconds. Our primary concern is getting center back if we can.
I can move on a little
while. All right, then you guys just team up. Try to coordinate together. Okay, they're all two of them are at Gamma 4.
Hauler spotted. Go three.
Basically, using best judgment, we want to try and get bases. However that is, I'm a bit busy getting away from them. Yeah, go ahead and just whatever it means to get bases. I'm gonna try to get back to main, but no promises. All right, one in Fox 4, one in Gamma 4. And there's an B8 doesn't count. It does. Fudge me. Not sure what to do now.
Center cat. Alder's coming after me.
Center?
Yep, or near center. I put a lot of damage on the Hauler.
Do what you can. If you can escape, great. If not, we're just keep grabbing bases. You guys are doing good. Spares? Yeah, sure, Rask. Not much.
Enemies cabin center. Oh, it's a Ryokin with the Hollander.
Okay, pull off if you can, otherwise fight. You tell pilot, keep an eye on the movements, but if possible, you might be able to eventually get to the G4 base.
I think that's the ATM.
We're gonna have to outspeed them. Grab. Do one of two things, either prepare to fight, or with like fast things like Shadowcats, Rackins, Bushwhackers, Vultures, or prepare for maximum speed with Black Lanterns and whatever else is fast. All right, we've got the bases for the moment. Good time to repair if you need it. We just need to get all of our forces back together once we've secured some bases. They're probably going to cap center. They'll start pushing north, so we'll try to catch them before they make their way all the way north. So everybody, re-up, re-arm, do what you need to do. Fast and speedy as a back capper, so you make the decision if we need beef or if we need speed. If you go beef, though, try to get some... somewhat fast.
65k.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna send 2k your way. 3k. If you don't use all of it, send it to Spent Nuts after. All right.
I can't buy Ryokans with it.
Shadowcat then maybe. Maybe a Shadowcat with mask or. Bush is fine. As expected, here they come. We're going to lose north. Go to south now. If you're in the field, maximum speed to the south. Spetnaz, you've probably got about 45 seconds to a minute to take off. Taking the scenic route to center.
Foxtrot 2, base captured. Alpha 6, outpost under attack.
I'm a bit turnaround. Alright, Rask and... Rask after G4, Deathlord go to center. Aerospace pilot, go repair at once we capture the southern thingy.
Okay,
we already have it, so.
Pushmark on center.
Okay.
RMs.
Alright. Nuke it out of orbit. I'll try to get there in 90 seconds. Yep, they're going for, they're sending one of their forces to B7, expect a large enemy force at center soon. Probably 2 minutes from now. Understood, push back. Secure south, if possible, at G4. And then very cautiously try to defend center or take center, but if it's too much, pull back. The primary goal is bases. How about that? Keep it up, Spetnach. You're doing good. That's good information to have about the position. Okay. Go ahead and cap center. If you need repairs, go to main or G4. They're coming, so if you don't need repairs, get ready for defense.
Oh crap, the jump jacks are broken.
Madcat and Chimera. ATM Madcat, if you're able to, get very close to it.
Two enemies approaching center from the bridge. C5,
keep capping, get in the cap zone, and then fight to the death. You other two, work on the other bases.
It's a Madcat.
Aerospace pilot, if you can, work on the madcap. Over to the base.
Chimera down. Madcat's still here. Left horse on the Mad Cat.
Air dude, are you attack?
Lock, I'm out of AC 20.
Alright, get out of here. Alright, work those LRMs. Rasp, face holes, and go get it.
Right torso critical. Front torso critical. Bravo 8, base under attack.
Good work. Go get Bravo 8 if you've got missiles, air dude.
Oh crap, I got 100,000 C-bills.
Give me a ride. Come to me. Never mind. Keep going. I'll get back there. Send duelist some money, somebody. Not much, but a little bit. All right, that works. Okay, Rask, how beat up are you? Okay, Rask, you're going north or south. You take your pick. Air dude, Spetnaz, go reload ammo.
Bravo 8, base lost. Foxtrot 2, base lost.
Roger that.
I got 117 to spend.
Madcat G. Right then Rask, do what you need to do. Recommend if you can, take a right and into the base, and then take another right and get out. Deathlord, you're going to start heading towards center when you get out of there, but you may be engaging them at south. Rask, if you get away, go repair and team up with Deathlord. Air pilot, if possible, find a way to go cap something.
Oh Christ, the weapons on this thing are ridiculous.
LBX-5s and LBX-20 in one group, lasers and chain fire in the other. I'm getting a speed asset. Spetnaz, just stay in the game because I'm combat ineffective for 2 minutes. We need bases, so whatever it takes to get some bases here. Rask, if you have to, eject and fight as BA. Never mind. Okay, air pilot, do what you can. If necessary, you can sell Rask. I don't have much. Okay, I will be a speed capper. Rask, you're teaming up with Deathlord to defend center. And Spetnaz, whatever you want to do. Bases.
Two radar contacts, Echo 3.
Working on it. Actually, no, I'm not.
I'm trying to hide about on this rock. Here they come.
Yep. You two go help Deathlord out. Don't let them get center. I'm gonna do the absolute best I can to get more than bases.
Yeah, I got three of them on me.
You have to. If it gets really damaged, Man, how much money do you have at the moment?
12,000.
If you can, plow your way through to center once your help arrives.
I can't move out beyond this rock.
Okay. I'm good.
Yeah, I got a Uziel and Ryokan within 500 of me. Delta-4.
Okay, go help Deathlord, and then Deathlord either fight on once they get there, or push back and repair.
Coming around the rock, south.
Alright, guys, try to extract our Mad Cat. And then if you have, if you can have enough power or speed, yeah, go for Gamma 4. Roger that, then we'll let Center go if need be. Team up and go to Gamma 4 when appropriate, go for repairs. Spetnots, the brass. Okay, roger that.
Yeah, with Thanatos on the field.
Blow up someone's forge to fight, target its arms. Alright, that's fine. Deathlord, I want you to Alright,
I got 105 spend.
Pona and Rask, full speed into Fox 3 right now. Break off and go to Fox 3. Thanatos Delta. Or here. Or Thanatos A, Mad Cat.
Thanatos A, roger.
Alright. You other two, go south now. Maximum speed, Epona, all the way to Fox 3.
Assembly ready, Inhaler 1. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons
I can hold these bases, and we can start damaging them. Epona, if you're unable to get to Fox 3, either go back to main now, or just speed, maximum speed, all the way south. Never mind. Okay, we're gonna team up. Spetnots, in 5 seconds, I'm sending you 7,000. Rally with each other and we'll make a push at something. Alright, Death and Rask, rally together if you can, and if you have enough power, go to A6, otherwise wait for me to finish capping center and I'll join you. We want to keep them from going to center, basically. Spetnots, you're going to provide aerial cover. Alright, Deathlord and Rask, start heading south. I'll meet up with you. It's easier for us to defend south than it is north. Spetnots, if you see them, use the radio buttons, F5 through F8. We're gonna rally together and make a push on the southern bases. If we can, we'll plow through to Gamma 4. If they're all there, then take cover in the airbase. Spetnots, you're going to smack the living hell out of anything that you can. I think at this point they might have gone to the northern base. So you guys go take A4, I'm going to turn my radar on, and I'm going to go hit G4. You guys take the airbase, I'll take G4. Okay, I see them. Take the airbase.
Contact out of the middle, F4.
Yep. Thanatos. Heavy Gauss. Hollander, I'm going to try and split them up. You get the base, and F3 and defend. Spetnots, we might need you on the ground, buddy. Okay, prepare to defend. I'm gonna try and split their forces.
Heavy incoming on our Rask.
Focus on taking down the Thanatos. If you can't get its arms. Other target of opportunity is the
There's
right side.
There's another heavy behind the Thanatos.
Okay. Shit. Do what you can. If I can get this base, we'll be in good position. Betnap's decision is yours, but if you decide to go air again, I recommend something with extra range.
I got three of them on me here.
I'm coming. We're gonna try and slow them down. So arm, back torso, whatever. We make a stand. You can get away. Go ahead, but
I'm dead.
Rask, come as far south as you can if you're not engaged. So I'll try and cut them off and buy you time. All right, Rask, go repair and upgrade if you can. Proxima's north. Yeah. Set spawn point for G4, prepare for defense. If they're taking the northern bases and you got the speed to do it, great. We're primarily concerned with center and then the southern bases. Speed things that can fight. If you're in the air, go blow them up at A6. Be retreating from A6 east into their base.
I got 10k for you, Rask.
Defend the bases we have. Try to take center. I'll try to slow them down here. If somebody can get through to center, that would be great. Send the Mad Cat. Focus on the Mad Cat if you can. Spetnots, I need you on the ground at G4 now. They can go north when they spawn. Concentrate on getting center and then getting ready to defend it.
I'm capping center right now.
Ask whatever your best and we gotta start making some kills. Spetnots, if you're gonna stay in the air, you need like the Visigoth be. You're on the ground, go join Deathlord.
I got 10k for somebody.
I'll take it. Ghouls.
I'm sitting on center. No radar contacts yet.
Please tell me one of us is fast.
I'm 85.
Rask, turn your radar on. Alright, we're going to defend center. And Epona, be ready to cut past them. If they bring all of their forces to center, you're going to go maximum speed. Actually, Epona, right now, go to Fox 3. Epona, maximum speed. You can get past them, go to F3 right now. Okay, then unload on them. Rask, go up the hill to your left. Deathlord, do you need repairs?
No, I'm fresh.
Okay, pummel the living hell out of them. I'm gonna try and sneak in the backfield. Not so much for that.
I only got 700 meters range.
Everything you've got on that first mad cat closest to you. That mad cat down. Fuck's sakes, enough of this.
Mad cat Proxima is about to pop.
Fight to the death.
Another mad cat. His money.
God.
Oh crap, I don't have time to repair.
Alpha 2 base captured.
Mad cat incoming airfield.
Get out of there. Everybody get the fuck out.
Fuck, there's a Thor chasing me now.
Play maximum defense while you run.
He's gonna cut me off through the door. Guns on the door, north door.
Base lost.
That's how you win. Very, very proud. Excellent job. Hard fought, hard earned victory.